just been called to a wasp's nest that's in a wall in this beautiful house. This is the gardens. And here's the wasps. They're going in this gap in the brickwork that they'd found, and they're not too happy now because we've just treated them. So what we've done, we've just marked it off so no one comes near the area, because they're likely to get stung and the wasps are not this happy. But there you go, another successful wasp nest removal.